Hi everyone, today I have 5 questions about IELTS Part 3 about household equipment. Question 1. Have the item I chose to talk about changed much over the years? Actually, I chose a hair dryer, and actually it changed from time to time. Long time ago, the hair dryer is not as modern as it is now, but you know, the price is in the past was you know cheaper than at this moment, but in comparison with the hair dryer now, it has more you know good outstanding features than the other one. Question 2. Do you think that the hair dryer are important to society? Well, actually I think so, especially somebody who work at a barber shop, hair shop, you know, because mostly almost girls need hair dryer. They have long hair, so they use it whenever they do the makeup for their hair, or you know, like after wash their head. Question 3. Do you think everyone needs to know how to use the item you choose to talk about? Yeah, it is popular. People in my country knows how to operate the hair dryer. It's so easy. We just press on a button and then we can choose the temperature to cool or you know like hot, to make it drier faster. Question 4. What kinds of electrical appliances are most used in your home besides telephone and computer? Well, mention about electrical appliances. I must say, you know, air conditioner, TV, fans, or light are most used in the home. In Vietnam, in the past, most of people use fan, but at this moment, they change to the air conditioner because we live in a very hot weather. So, and moreover, you know, the light is also important. The light, yeah. Question 5. What are some examples of electronic or electrical equipment that are used for communication? You know, for communication, we can use smartphone, tablet, or even a laptop. Communications to me is not kind of face-to-face, but sometimes you use electronic devices, and we through the application to talk to each other. Yeah, for example, by searching, by surfing the internet on your laptop and use the Skype or Yellow application, you can talk face to face to each other. Like it is like indirect communication way. So thank you so much for your attention, and I hope you have a nice day. Thank you and goodbye.